Very good morning, ladies and gentlemen, my fellow participants, especially all champions. It is a great honor and respect for me, myself, to present here my controversial arguments toward this topic. Is fur? Fur is not a fashion statement. So before going to my argument, I just want to give a little bit background about fur. Since 20th century, people come up with this idea of using fur as a fashion in their clothing design. And fur, more or less, implied by the image of beauty, beautiful ladies, and they are presenting themselves in a very outstanding and beautiful way. As you can see from the TV program, famous TV programs like the Victoria's Secret, the Paris Fashion Show Week, and many other magazine covers. People wear furs to present themselves, to make them beautiful. But I just want to ask the question, is fur really making you beautiful? So this leads to my first argument. I believe that fur, the using of fur, is against the animal rights and human mortality. If you think about it, fur functions the same thing as human hair. It's one layer there covering your skin and protects you from coldness and also from many unseen bacteria. Human is the one who has knowledge, is the one who can judge what is right and what is wrong. But human sometimes neglect that knowledge and kill and for their own sake, for the fur, to make themselves beauty, to fulfill their desire of fashion. Therefore, many animals will kill for fur every single day, which is, I believe, really a very cruel act of human toward the animals. Because animals, on my behalf, I believe they have fear. They should belong to their family. They should be taken care very nicely in the zoo, or they should be able to live in the natural habitats, not to serve human desire of fashion. Second, I believe that in this world of 21st century, humans have a lot of a variety of choice of clothing material. Imagine what kind of materials you can use for fashion. You have silk, you have cotton, you have many things, materials that can be used into clothes and can make it beautiful. And the fashion trend, if you think about it, is led by humans. So if everyone believes that this is beautiful and you practice it, so all people will do the same thing. And by using other materials with the goal of using fur inside, I believe it wouldn't make a lot of differences to the fashion industry. Last but not least, I believe that fur may or may not lead to serious health disease. Because animals belong to wildlife and nature. There are so many undiscoverable or unseen bacteria inside of fur, and without proper cleanliness or without proper processes of the cleaning process of the fur. And if this was made into clothes and burnt, that bacteria that you may not know will come to your nose. If you cover up your body, it may lead to any health disease inside you, and may not discover it. Then, it may, this health condition, if it happens, it may lead to serious or even fatal health problems. So, in conclusion, I believe that beauty comes with a price. But it's not the price of taking others' life for your own sake, especially for just fashioned me. Thank you.
Thank you, Sunny, for your presentation. Now I would like to give the floor to our judges to ask the questions.
Okay, so to summarize, you're saying you have to wear clothes, but fur is one choice, but not necessary,
yes.
And it carries some health risks. Okay. We have to eat food. Meat is one choice, and it carries some health risks. So my question to you is, if it's okay to kill animals for meat, why is it not okay to kill animals for clothes?
Thank you so much for your question, Judge. But I have think about when I was thinking about this topic. Humans cannot live without food. Humans cannot live without food. That's the case. We know that it's immoral to kill animals, risking their life for us as food. But this is what's called natures. We cannot avoid it. But fur is one of their most precious treasures by life. And we can avoid it, not to kill them. We can choose other things. We cannot risk their life for it. So if you compare the two for their outcomes, food is something that not avoidable, but fur is something that avoidable.
But what I'm saying is, yes, we need to eat food, but it doesn't have to be meat. We can survive on a diet without meat.
Yeah, exactly. Vegetarian is the case that it happens in today's life. But to balance our human body, we need meat as well, because meat contains certain vitamins and proteins that vegetarian cannot provide. Thank you, sir. Never. Not even me, my family, my mom, my sister, and my relatives, we don't wear fur.
Okay.
Thank you.